Welcome back to Rus Gaming. Today I'll be reviewing today's map maker winner map in this 24th cycle. It is a bounty map named Mini Map by Jajahola. And in my opinion, this map actually looks pretty good. And as you can see, there are jump pads that is towards the corner side of the map, which once we get to the corner, we actually couldn't get back into the map unless we have brawler which could go through water or anything else that can pass through the water. And this map actually looks really nice. It is a original map, but it is in a mini map, and this map actually looks pretty nice. And in my opinion, this actually looks pretty good, and this map would be really fun to play with its mini size. And for this map, I would like to use a brawler, which is much better with this kind of map. It is Sprout, and let's get into the map. Into the map we go. We spawn at the bottom of the map as always, and this map is actually really mini. I like it very much. I think this is only a matter of who could actually aim better, so there's not much that I can do. But that nun is stuck. Oh no, this is actually not really good. But that's actually really nice. But our teammate's Nani is actually in pretty much danger. And this car is actually dodging really well. And there's not much that actually we can do for now. And it looks like we're gonna stop ourselves then, shall we? Should we or should we not? Let's see. And our teammate just unstuck our teammate Nani, so that's a good sign. Could we come back? Probably can, but it's gonna be a little bit harder because this is actually really tight and there's not much that I can do actually. And let's just put these front walls on. And actually we missed to actually attack the Mr. P, so this is actually really funny. And there's not much that we can actually do because this is actually a really tight map, and this is really good for Mr. P map. But oh well, there's not much that I can do. I think I should just go stop myself. Oh, this is actually really bad. And I threw. Then this is actually really bad. I threw. And that concludes the map. This map is actually really good. So, how it goes for the match. And as always, in Map Maker, you won another trophy. So have fun while playing Map Maker as how our teammates does. And yeah, to conclude today's map review, I think today's map is a really funny map, as we can see in the gameplay previously, where our teammates and the opponent is pretty much messing around, and it looks really great. This map is a really fun map, and thank you for choosing this map. This map is a really fun map, and it is an original map, which is a nice thing. And if you guys would like a better map review tomorrow, then go to this map maker new event at this top slot. It is a Haze Candidates of the Day. Press that and press play and vote for the most original and interesting map like today. So tomorrow's map review will be fun for you guys to watch. And that concludes today's map review. Today's map is a really fun map, and it is in the mini version. And vote for the most original and interesting map. And that concludes today's map review. That's it for this map review, and that's it for this video. I hope you enjoy it. Bye. Thank you.